that you yourself have had problems with truthfulness in the past, haven't you? You haven't. Not even when you were with Glynn County?
No.
Let me show you a document about truthfulness.
Can I have this mark, please?
You were a patrolman?
Yes.
You worked for W.R. Pittman, did you not?
I'm not sure.
Let me show you give you a reflection of your recollection.
We're over 20 years ago.
I'm going to show you what's marked for purposes of recollection, PW13 at this time.
Do you have a copy of that, sir?
I do.
Thank you.
In fact, let me go ahead and mark it as PW13 and ask you to identify it.
Yes, I'm sorry, I didn't remember Captain Pittman's name.
Okay.
Yeah, I do remember that.
Tell us about being truthful back then when you were a patrolman at the Glynn County Police Department.
I called in sick to work and went and played in a golf tournament and received an 8-hour suspension.
Okay, so you lied about that, did you not?
No, they asked me what I did and I told them and I got an 8-hour suspension.
Okay. You appealed it, by the way, did you not?
Oh, absolutely, I did.
Okay. You said that you were appealing the severity of your punishment for calling in sick to work on 2/17/90. My past record of attendance, 13 months without use of any sick days, along with my job performance, should be taken into consideration when determining punishment. Do you see that?
I do.
Yeah. You were accused, were you not, of taking a sick day to play golf, were you not?
He's been asked and answered. He's asked him about this incident. Sheriff Piper's already explained it.
I don't know
why we need to keep going into it.
Go ahead. Sheriff, let me rule on the objection. Objection is sustained. Go ahead and ask your next question.
The rules of the Civil Service Board, which do not adhere to the strict evidentiary requirements, I'm going to admit this for limited purposes.
Which one is this? I'm sorry.
It's PW13.
Okay.
The limited purpose of relevance on punishment. Sheriff.
Am I allowed to clarify what I said about that, though? I do recall that incident specifically.
Does any attorney have any questions?
Well, sure. If you'd like to clarify that, go ahead, Sheriff.
I called in sick and played golf, and I was asked what I did that day. There was no misdirection or anything else. I said, I went and played golf. And so you get suspended for that. And I took my 8-hour suspension. I appealed it and asked them to reconsider how severe it was because I've been missing time. And they said, no, I took my time. I think it's an attempt to be characterized as misleading somebody. I was asked about it and I told them what I did.